For our split squat, we're trying to stretch out our hip flexor on our right leg. Drop your right leg back, make sure that your left foot is completely flat on the ground, and as you drop the back knee down with perfect posture in your spine, make sure that knee doesn't go out beyond your foot. Switch to the other side, making sure your posture is good, back knee pushes down, and you're pushing up through the whole front foot, not just on the outside.